is Sunday, 6th June, and the time right now is 6:30, and the temperature is positive 13 degrees Celsius. Today I am at the intersection of 17th Avenue Southwest and 14th Street Southwest. Even though it's 13 degrees Celsius, windy and rainy weather, cloudy, pretty cloudy, but the patio is still busy, I think. Today's sky is very different from other day. It's full of cloud and you can see the daylight color is so pretty. Very famous for cafe, bar, restaurant. If you like my blog, give me a thumbs up and press the bell icon for new video updates. Beautiful graffiti. So pretty. Thank you. after a long time, I come here at 17th Avenue. I was there, I think, at winter time. In 17th Avenue, I saw in Instagram there are many new restaurants. I feel so cold right now because I'm not prepared for the cold today. I'm wearing jacket though, but it's pretty windy. Intersection of 17th Avenue Southwest and 10th Street Southwest. Hunky is a very famous Korean street food. Hi.
Hi.
In 17th Street, you can find all of the cuisine: Korean, Chinese, Middle Eastern, Canadian, Italian.
Just
Sorry guys, I am wearing mask now. That the church. I spent a lot of my break time at the church parking lot because I was to work here, and Royal Mount Place. This patio is looks so good. It's Sunday and the weather is pretty cold. Maybe that's why it's not busy enough. But still it's busy. It's the D Spot Desert Cafe. I never been there in Calgary, but in Toronto. I've been there so many times because I live in Toronto 7 years. And it was pretty close to my house. And the halal guys.
Hi.
Hi. It's nice, like so many people saying hi to me. On 17th Avenue, there is a very famous bridal shop. This one is, I think, is this one. Ecos Bridal. It's very famous. I'm the intersection of 8th Street Southwest and 17th Avenue Southwest. Look at the cloud. This looks so scary. Because in Calgary you don't have enough rain, you don't face many rainy days, but this year I think the weather climate is changing, maybe we can face some rainy days. That's good. Today. Outside is a little busy. I can hear some sound from here.
Thank you.
Bye. Give me a thumbs up and please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new video updates. Hi! Going to finish my walk here today. Take care, stay safe, and have a nice day.